This is the Retrotech 100 20 Pence Arcade Challenge.
Okay, so we're on the Arcade 20 Pence Challenge this week. The Retrotech 100 group have chosen Spiderman The Videogame. It looks like it's based on the cartoon. So we're going to do the 20 Pence Challenge, which is the UK. Most arcade games were 10p per credit. So you put in two 10p's, which is 20p, and you get two credits. So we see how far we can get on just two credits. So let's give this a go and see what we can do. So one, Spider-Man. Two Spider-Man. Credits, and a start. And we'll be Spider-Man, because it's a Spider-Man game. So there he is, swinging through the city. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. What's he up to? He's up to no good. Nothing he knows anyway, so... Kick him in the face. Kick him in the face. Kick him in the face again. Shouldn't have him behind that mask. So there we go. It's a bit sexist, really, isn't it? Bad guys can only be hims. I'll shot that web then. Do I have a button here that shoots a web? No. Keep him out of the way. He's a big man, he does big damage. Sneaking up from behind. Big stuff's coming. Ow, he's hitting me too much. Double teamed by the two big villains. This isn't going to go well. There's my first continue going.
Spider-Man. So,
this isn't going to be a long one, obviously. Oh no, he's getting gooped up. So now we can't do anything with him. And he's disappearing. What are these? Are these going to give me more credit? Let's get some more of these, whatever they're doing. Wait until he fires and we'll and him we can. Walk along here a bit. Oh, Venom's back. spamming him. Spam him and spam him and spam him and spam him. And away he goes. Some more bad guys, I think, going to be in the helicopter. So they're going to take us somewhere else where we need to be. Spidey's taking a beating. Oh, and end of. Two continue, well, one continue, two credits, all used up on this one game. So, thank you for watching. Short though it was. And we'll call that it. Go to the credits again. Game over. Poor old Spidey's all knocked out and senseless. Ripped his costume and everything. I feel really bad. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week for the next one, hopefully.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and click the bell to be notified whenever we upload a new video. You can see another of our videos by clicking on the links.